Got two defenses that clearly look like they can't stop nobody, which makes this call even more crucial.
The first third down of the game for Philadelphia, and that looked like early contact. At least the crowd felt so.
You mentioned it, so you must have thought so too.
The first third down of the game for Philadelphia. They thought Bryce Treggs was shoved early by Ladarius Gunter, but there is no flag. Well, Dom Capers brings
unbelievable
the blitz of the night. They bring four.
The way these two teams are playing, that is a major advantage.
Carson Wentz reads it, throws the quick game to his left, and on a bang bang.
He's already there. He totally cleared him out.
Left. And on a bang bang play, there's no call.
Unbelievable.